So as a music history major at Crane, you'll begin with a 3-semester-long survey of Western art music. These courses are vital in creating a solid understanding of the structure of this history and the various cultural changes which influence the music created, performed, and received. After the completion of these courses, you begin taking upper divisions which take a closer look at specific periods, musical styles, and aspects of culture which impact music, such as gender, sexuality, and politics. These upper divisions also generally involve some type of semester-long research project, which is where the real fun begins, in my opinion, because it's an opportunity to begin your own research. Through these courses, you also get the opportunity to work with distinguished professors who are actively contributing to the field of musicology through publications and conference presentations. Working with the music history faculty is by far my favorite part of the program, because through various courses and external research projects, I've been able to make genuine connections with professors who understand and nurture the growth of my research. Additionally, there are several opportunities for students to advance their research outside of the classroom. I'm currently involved in the Presidential Scholars Program, where I'm researching connections between hip-hop and the music business, and this semester I actually presented my first paper at a local undergraduate research conference.